Upon request, priority seating must be given to people with disabilities.
Richmond Avenue.
I
bus operators are protected by New York state law. Assaulting a bus operator is a felony.